In this video, we'll learn how to compliment someone or something. Let's get started. It's very kind of you.
你太好了。你太好了。
It's so nice of you.
你真好。你真好。你真好。你太好了。
These two sentences are similar. You can use any of them to express, it's very kind of you. You're a good person.
你是个好人。你是个好人。
You're great.
你太厉害了。你太厉害了。
Wow, I think I love to hear that. For the phrase 太厉害了,there's something I want you to keep in mind. When you use the word 太 to form a phrase, like 太厉害、太好, you have to add the modal particle word 了 at the end. This is, I would say, a fixed pattern. For example,
你太漂亮了,
you're so beautiful.
花太美了,
the flowers are so beautiful.
Sounds good. 听起来不错。
听起来不错。
Sounds great. 听起来很棒。听起来很棒。
You are smart.
你很聪明。你很聪明。
很 means very by itself. But in Chinese sentence,If 很 connect an adjective, like our sentence
你很聪明,
in this case, 很 acts like the verb to be. You're honest.
你很诚实。你很诚实。
You're handsome.
你很帅。你很帅。
Your personality is good.
你的性格很好。你的性格很好。
You're so cute.
你太可爱了。你太可爱了。
You're so beautiful.
你真漂亮。你真漂亮。
真 means so. It is similar to another word, 太. So the two sentences,
你真漂亮。你太漂亮了。
They are similar.
You are genius. 你是个天才。你是个天才。
Your eyes are beautiful.
你的眼睛很美。你的眼睛很美。
You can say something else 很美。For example,
你的头发很美。
Your hair is beautiful.
Or, 你的裙子很美。
Your dress is beautiful.
This dress looks good on you. 你穿这条裙子很好看。你穿这条裙子很好看。
You can say something else, 很好看。For example,
你穿这条裤子很好看。
The pants look good on you.
Or, 你穿这件衬衫很好看。
This shirt looks good on you. Good job.
干得不错。干得不错。
Your boss might praise you.
Hey, 干得不错。
There's another way to say good job.
干得漂亮。干得漂亮。
So, when you kicked out of your competitors in an important bid, and then your colleagues say,
干得漂亮。
It's so sweet.
真甜。真甜。
It's so delicious.
太好吃了。太好吃了。
You can also say,
Spring roll 太好吃了
or sushi 太好吃了 It's so wonderful
太精彩了 太精彩了。You can also say, the presentation 太精彩了 or the performance 太精彩了。
The scenery here is so beautiful.
这里的风景太美了。这里的风景太美了。
You can change the place. For example,
中国的风景太美了。
The scenery in China is so beautiful.
Or, 海边的风景太美了。
The scenery at the beach is so beautiful.
That's all for this video. Please leave a comment if you have any questions, and like the video if it's been helpful. We have more videos coming up. Please subscribe so you can continue to speak Chinese.